Here's to the chefs, the dishwashers, the prep cooks, the creatives, the foodies with a dream, the ones who keep America fed. You can quote them, disagree with them, glorify or vilify them, but the only thing you can't do is ignore them, because they make things to brighten our day and to push the industry forward. And while some may see them as just restaurant workers, we see artists.